Before you begin this class, give yourself your homework grade on the clipboard, then use the solutions on Edsby to correct your homework. So what does solving mean? What is a solution? This is actually a really important question. When solving for a variable, a solution is a value that you can substitute into the statement to make it true. Please take notes on that on the front of your packet. For example, for x plus 2 equals 5, x equals 3 is a solution because it is a value that you can plug in for x to make the statement true. When solving x plus 2 equals 5, you actually have to subtract 2 from both sides. But what property allows you to do that? It's called the property of equality. You are doing equal things to both sides of the equation, keeping it balanced. All right, now I'm going to ask you to go through the packet all the way through page 6, number 40, which is your homework. All the solutions are in Edsby with the exception of tonight's homework, which you will be able to get in the next class.